A portion of today's show is brought to you by D-Link, your free way to dart across town.
That's right, it's called D-Link, and I'm thrilled that I can jump on a bus like this and dart around Dallas, and even head out to Bishop Arts District. I can enjoy this with my family, or even on a date night with my husband. It's free, and Nevin Grinnell from DART is here to share more details about it. It's gonna be fantastic. How are you, Nevin? Welcome back.
Great, thank you.
Okay, so we've talked about this a little bit before. So, where can D-Link take you?
Great. D-Link takes you through downtown and through the districts of downtown. Mm-hmm. So your restaurant areas, your hotelleries, arts, and then also down to Bishop Arts.
So every 15 minutes, it's free. These buses are so cool. I had a chance to get on one last week. They are awesome. And I was talking a little bit with the young lady, and she was telling me about how a lot of the hotels downtown, the concierge people, have contact information for you guys. So if they're looking to get a schedule or maybe routes, they can maybe pick something like this up. Where else can someone get information in terms of schedules and maps?
Well, they can get it on the bus at the hotels that you mentioned and at some of the restaurants and places. Again, if you have a lot of people visiting from out of town, they want to know where to go and take advantage.
This is like the coolest thing ever. It's very touristy, but in the sense that like we as Dallasites don't get out too often. And this way, it just makes it very easy. On the back of this, you have top destinations that you can access. But one of the cool things is the deals you guys do on Tuesdays, right? Tell me about that.
Exactly. On Tuesdays, we've worked with DDI, Downtown Dallas Inc., as well as Bishop Arts, to work with the merchants there and provide unique deals for people on Tuesdays. So all customers or riders need to do is go into take advantage of it and say they rode D-Link or share kind of the selfies and even post those on either Facebook or Twitter and post those and take advantage of the deals.
And who doesn't like a good deal? And I actually pulled it up on the website. You guys have a great list. And so there were two that kind of popped out in my mind. So in downtown Dallas, you have something like Fluellen Cupcakes, right?
Exactly.
Buy two or more cupcakes, get one free.
Yep.
Right? I'm down with that. And then in Bishop Arts, you have Emporium Pies, 15% off slices on Tuesdays.
Exactly.
Oh my goodness, this is so cool. I think I want to take the kids down there and get on this. And just you guys have done such a great job really laying everything out for the consumer to make it easy and accessible. Again, it's free. So not only is it free, you guys on Tuesdays are giving us deals.
Exactly.
It doesn't get much better than that. So where are we meeting up? Because this is going to be fun. We'll take our kids out to
with cupcakes. Kids
cupcakes
love cupcakes.
And Clyde Warren. Sound like a plan to me.
Go.
All right. Well, thank you so much. And remember that today is D-Link Two Deals Tuesday. You'll find shops and restaurants from Main Street District in downtown Dallas to Bishop Arts in Oak Cliff that are part of this incredible deal. Just say, I rode D-Link to a deal for great savings. And don't forget, D-Link runs 11 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and best of all, it's free. You can always get more details on D-Link at dart.org/D-Link or visit thebroadcasttv.com and we'll get you to where you need to go. All right, when we come back, it's tips to help business owners and their employees give the customer service we all want. It can be a catch-22 relationship at times, but it doesn't have to be. We'll simplify it when we return on the broadcast.